vamos a demostrar one. The derivative of e to the x is equal to e to the x. And this is equal to the derivative of, se lo puede sacar de log exponencial natural, entonces sería the derivative of the log exponencial natural of e to the x, and that is equal to the derivative of x, because for x there is more than x, se lo puede sacar por acá, también the log exponencial natural of e, and that is equal to the derivada of x times 1 and it equals to the derivada of and it equals to 1 and luego the derivada of the logarithm natural of e to the x it's equal to 1 over e to the x times the derivada of the logarithm of the derivada of e to the x and if they igual en ecuaciones sería 1 equals to 1 over e to the x times the derivada of e to the x. And luego this pasa para acá. E to the x equals to the derivada of e to the x.